Sorry to have to do this to you, but I'm going to show you an excerpt from Mr. Strange's latest video. And when you finish laughing, at him, not with him, obviously, we'll have a look at how he made his dumbest claim yet.
But I have a little problem with this picture, so I just want to ask you all a question, all right there, friends? Okay, now, do you think that this limb that's sitting over here on Apollo 15 now, huh? Do you think that that could have been taken by astronauts? Whoa, how about this side over here? Do you think this picture over here, do you think that limb could have been taken by astronauts? Or do you think that that limb could have been taken by some device or some satellite that was sitting over the surface of the moon way up there in the sky in orbit now, huh? Well, the only problem is, I found is that, you see this over here, right? Well, this one here looks to me like it was a model that was sitting on a stage. Whoa, but this over here, whoa, this here was supposed to have been taken like 70 miles up in space. Oh, my dear Lord, now how can you believe this kind of stuff, eh? Whoa, this is taken like 5 feet off the ground, not from 70 miles up in space, I can tell you that. So how could that satellite have taken a picture this low down here? You know what the only difference is that I can see here is when I look up on the Apollo Surface Journal is that this one here was taken by the Apollo 15 astronauts. Well, this one over here, some like 40 years later, was taken by the crazy LRO type vehicle that's parked way up there. You see, some 70 miles up. Now, how can you get a photo 70 miles up by when some dude has just taken this down here 5 feet off of the ground?
These are rendered images created from 3D topographic data. The Kaguya camera did not need to be on the lunar surface. The data is recorded from lunar orbit.
Well, slackass, you got a big problem here. And you know what that problem is? It is this. If you really wanted to put this whole thing to rest, then why don't you get that Kaguya way up there, like you say is 70 miles up there in space. Now, why don't you get that little satellite there to take a picture, a 3D picture. Remember that word there, slackass, a 3D rendered picture of all of this rubble all over here, you see, and all of this crap over here. Now, why don't you just do that? You just go over, you phone up NASA, because you love them dudes and you work for them anyway, and you get your paycheck from them. So why don't you just give them a little ding-a-ling there and tell them that you want Kaguya to go and take a 3D picture of this area right over here. And don't forget, you gotta tell them to get at least the rover and all the limb and all the tracks of the astronauts that have all been penciled in. Oh, they certainly have. They're all penciled in with Photoshop. Same old story, isn't it there, slackass? That goes for your little pet Easter bunny too, by the way. Oh, you got a real problem here now, don't you? Oh, by the way, too, I corrected your mistake in the film, slackass, because you only took one little piece of it, and then you forgot to add this, all of this here, you see, all of this, this over here, and that over there, and this up there. See, you forgot to add it all. That's what you do. You're a cherry picker, slackass. Oh, terrible thing that you're telling our kids there, isn't it there now, huh? I think so. So does the rest of anybody that's got any common sense. Whoa, that's certainly right there now, slackass. You remember that now, right there. Don't tell you go telling you that Mr. Strange don't care about you, because we certainly do, and we certainly don't. Well, you crazy son of a gun there, Slackass. Getting funnier every day now. Oh, but I got another little surprise for you here, too. Oh, just wait till I show you this one here, Slackass. Gonna blow your mind. Okay, there. Let's roll the little clip then. Roll the clip for Slackass.
Color in sky, brush and blue. Scarlet fleece changes hue. Crimson ball sinks from view. Wear your love like heaven. Sky rose carmethine, alizari and crimson. All I have wished for will be all our race proud and free. Sky rose carmethine, alizari and crimson.
Gaguia flies north over Mare Nubium. Here you can see the crater Fra Mauro. Fra Mauro is 101 kilometers across. Not much remains of its rim, which is heavily worn and damaged by past impacts. Ahead is the landing site of Apollo 14. To the left is Mare Insularum, measuring 513 kilometers across. Now, Copernicus Crater comes into view. Copernicus is 100 kilometers across and 3,800 meters deep. Its floor is flat, with a high central peak measuring about 1,200 meters.
Well, you heard the announcer, Slackass. There's Apollo 14's landing site right there. Now, what I'd like to know is why can't this here Kagayu take a photograph in 3D of this here landing site right there marked by that X, huh? How come it can't take one of those photos from 70 miles way up in the sky up there? Huh? How come it can't do that? Well, you want to know why, Slackass, it can't do that? Well, it's because I don't even think the satellite exists. Well, that's certainly right there, Slackass. Because, well, if you ever noticed in the photo before that, you see the Earth way up there, and it's kind of going around. It's coming like down there, and then it's going way up into the sky there. Isn't that right there, Slackass, huh? Well, you know what that is, isn't it? There, that's what you call CGI. That's right, Slackass. CGI. And you can run off and tell your little Easter Bunny critter the same cotton picking thing, because that's exactly what it is. Now, if you clowns wanted to put this whole thing to rest, you know what you'd do? You'd have Kagayu take a photograph in 3D with its laser vision, just like you said. Right there, Slackass. I think so. So does anyone else got any common sense around this place here? Now, whoa, what do you think about that, hey, Slackass? Oh, I guess you're gonna have to do a video to debunk this one because you're so cotton-picking stupid now, aren't you there, huh? Oh, certainly are. Oh, I can't wait to pop Robson, your little Easter Bunny critter there, starts making videos so we can tear them apart, too. you guys, when are you ever going to learn? We're going to put you guys right out of business. You watch, you're going to go right down the drain along with that Astor Brandt 2 that we've already sent packing. He's gone to the cleaners, never to return on YouTube. Isn't that right, Slackass, huh? Oh, all right there. So, that's my spiel for today. Now that I've changed all your videos properly, since now you people can understand what I'm talking about. Oh, okay there, Slackass. All right there. Good stuff. All right there. Heidi, ho, ho, and all that other stuff there, Mr. Strange. Out.